chains. That's a fine motorbike. A girl can feel special on any such life. Said James, sure, Molly, my hat's off to you. It's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. And I've seen you at corners and cafes, it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color scheme. And he pulled her on behind and down to Knoxville that ride. Said James, sure, Molly, here's a ring for your right hand. But I'll tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. I've fought with the law since I was 17. I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. Now I'm 21 years, I might make 22. And I don't mind dying, but for the love of you. And if fate should break my stride, then I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Sergeant McCoury, for they've taken young James 80 for armed robbery. Check and place, and he just left nothing inside. Come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she came to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He'd run out of road and run out of breath. He said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Said James, in my opinion, there's nothing in this world beats a 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Now Martins and Indians and Greaves won't do. Oh, they don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. And he reached for her hand and he slipped her the keys. Said, I don't have any further use for these. I see angels on arrows in leather and chrome, swooping down from heaven to Canada.